Hello friends, in last part we have seen 4 bit binary to BCD converter and we have seen truth table of it and equation of B4. In this part we will see equation of B3. So number of inputs are 4, A, B, C, D, which are binary inputs, and we have taken only one BCD output, which is B3, and we will solve equation for B3 using K-map. So let's draw K-map for B3. Okay, now it is going to be a 4 variable K-map because inputs are 4. So let's draw 4 variable K-map with 4 rows and 4 columns. Name of variables are A, B and C, D. Now for A, B, C, D we will write gray codes. So first 4 gray codes are 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1 and 1, 0. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1 and 1, 0. Now let's write values of these cells. These empty boxes are called as cells. So value of this cell is 0, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Now, our output B3 is 1 at only these two places, at 8 and at 9. So at 8 and 9 we will write 1, at 8 and 9 we will write 1, and this is the only group possible out of this K-map. So let's write equation of group number 1. Now for this 2 ones, A is equal to 1, so we will get A. For these 2 1, B is equal to 0, so we will get B bar. For these 2 1, C is equal to 0, C is equal to 0, so we will get C bar. For these 2 1, D is equal to 0, D is equal to 1. So D is changing its value, sometimes it is 0, sometimes it is 1. So we will cancel that, we will not take that in equation. So from group number 1 we got A, B bar, C bar, and value of B3 is equal to group number 1. Therefore we will get B3 is equal to A, B bar, C bar. So in this way we got equation of B3 after solving K-map of B3. Now in next part we will see K-map for B2. Thank you.